here at MACH 2024, and I'm about to find out more about who TW CNC are. So the roots of this company go back to about 140 years. That's a long time. So what is it that you're bringing to industry then, Wayne?
What we bring to the industry is a whole range of manufacturing solutions. We'd like to say that our expertise within the manufacturing sector strengthens the UK position for component manufacture.
And so what brands is it, your principals, I know that you call them, are you working with? Because you have so many that you can cater for nearly every single sector.
Yeah, we have a manufacturing solution to cover all the bases, really. So there is nobody that we need to leave out in terms of providing a solution for their machining. Okay, so starting with Hyundai-Wia, we also have Hartford, Takisawa, Gerupspa, Soraluth and Hankook. They're our main principles that cover the whole range of manufacturing requirements for the UK customers.
These are big brands that you're covering. How do you cope with all of that?
Well, it's not easy. But when we engage with the customer, we listen to what they want to do, how they want to do it, and then we'll match the correct solution to what they want. We like to think we offer a manufacturing solution, not just what we have on the shelf.
So let's talk about this machine then, just in a little bit of depth.
Okay.
Where are the strengths of the Hyundai-Wia product?
Well, this particular machine, it's from our HD range, so it's a solid box guide construction on this machine. It's a 10-inch chuck. It's got a 120mm Y-axis, which plus or minus 60mm over the centre line. So a 12-station turret. All the stations are life tool capable. It's got a fully programmable tailstock as well. It's incredibly comfortable at just general materials, pre-cutting mild steels, stainlesses, but it's also very capable of good performance within the exotic materials as well, the heat-resistant alloys.
There's some really big brands that you represent. So who is it you're selling? What industries are you selling these machines into then?
Everybody. So from general engineers to nuclear, defence, shipbuilding, marine, the medical sector to a degree with some of the more high speed, high dynamic machine tools.
Everybody. And you've opened a showroom. I know it's been open a while now, but so you're up north in Sheffield, but you've also got a showroom in the Midlands as well to cater for a different area of the UK.
That's right. So we have our Redditch facility as well, which helps us out with the proximity to our Midland customers and to those people in the south as well. It just makes that journey a lot easier for them. And we stock that with a good cross-section of machine tools to target those areas.
And what does the future hold? Because we're going to be going out doing some case studies with yourselves, and I'm really looking forward to these.
Okay.
So what does the future hold for yourselves in terms of the industry?
Well, for our customers in the Midlands and the South who are predominantly motorsport, aerospace, I don't want to say smaller component manufacturer, but they're probably looking for machines with increased dynamics and complexity due to the nature of their work. So we, through our technical division and our own experience, we can cater for those markets very competently. From our northern base, from our main offices in Sheffield, and then going up through northern England and Scotland, who predominantly manufacture a much heavier component for the oil and gas sectors. Our principal supplies from Soraluth, Gerupspa, Hankook, they really lend themselves to the large prismatic machining or complex heavy turning that those sectors find themselves have a requirement for.
So before we finish, of course, we've got to acknowledge the fact that we're on the Vargus stand. What's the collaboration here then?
Well, we have a real close working relationship with the whole team at Vargus, and they specialise in external and internal threading, waveform turning and grooving, parting off it's the turning principles that they focus on, and they do it really well. And to get the best out of their tooling, we we came to them, we offered them the Hyundai Wia with the Y axis on it, and they complement each other really well. Their tooling makes our machine look great, and our machine really gets the best performance out of their tooling as well. And for everyone who's come to see the live demos on the machine, no one's left that hasn't been impressed by it.
Brilliant news. Right, you've been great on camera. You certainly know your stuff. Are we going to see you on camera more?
Yes, yes, yes. It can, yes, I will get better at this, and I look forward to doing much more work with yourself, Lyndsey, and the whole MTD team.
Absolutely brilliant. There you have it. TW Ord at CNC. We're going to see them more on camera soon.